Six chalets at Aldam Nature Resort have gone up in flames. The fire has left a trail of destruction in different farms. The mop-up operation is underway.
We have obviously, like a lot of farmers in the area, has a lot of feeding grounds. So there's a problem, and we have lost six of our units that has burned down. But otherwise that we are fairly lucky with all the help and support of everyone in the vicinity, the fire brigades, everybody that came to help us. So at least we can still be functional and operating as normal.
Farmers have been hard hit. Livestock, game, grazing land and some infrastructure has been destroyed.
I've lost about 1,100 hectares of I'm farming on 2,100 hectares, which is more than 50% grazing that I've lost. Yeah, it's bad because, you know, grazing is so important. We not cattle farmers or livestock farmers, we are grazing farmers, you know, and that's so important for our cattle. But that's part of life, you know, we must be positive and going forward, you know, at least I've got still some left.
Firefighters remain on high alert. A warning that the peak of the fire season has commenced has been issued.
The affected area is about 25,000 hectares. We will calculate the exact areas that have been burnt up to now. There is reports of substantial animal stock losses, and there are also assets that have been damaged, like fences, water pipelines, and also buildings on farms that have been damaged. And then we also have the damage in the Aldam Holiday Resort, where buildings have been damaged by the fire, as well as the fire went into the Willem Pretorius Game Reserve.
Road signs along the N1 have also been gutted by the raging veld fires. Makhala Masiteng, SABC News, Ventersburg.